just going to tell you, no, I picked up a Super 1010. Yeah, it needs a bit of work, a lot of work, but I'm going to rebuild it. I've stripped it all down. It needs a new crankcase, spot mark, the old tank side, because the other one rotted out on the bottom. But the inside of the cylinder, piston, crank, it's pretty much, well, it's not brand new, but it's perfect. No scoring around like that. The seals are good on it. Tank spotless. So yeah, I'll be putting that together. I'm just waiting on a few parts to come. Have that finished for next weekend, maybe Thursday, Friday or something. I would say.
Thank you.
last couple of cuts now, so that'll be us. But yeah, I've had me fun. I've done it a bit. Bigger wood for that. What I wanted, that's all I wanted to do is test some big wood, see what it's like. That oil, that automatic boiler, after the big cut or whatever, it not only helps cool the chain down, but it helps cool the hood side down as well, all the metal parts and that, and in turn it will cool your engine down.